Hi, now we are going to see about the stock market and commodity market. In equity, we do trades on companies. In commodity, we do trades on products like gold, silver, nickel, lead, natural gas, copper, zinc, and agri products. Majorly, people do trades on products. In equity, you can do investment and trading also. You can invest for long term or short term. Short term means holding the stock for few weeks. Long term means holding the stock for more than 1 year. You can even do trading in equity, cash, derivatives and commodity. Derivatives means future and options, F&O. Now let's see about the difference between the cash and future. For example, if we are having 20,000 rupees means we can buy 100 quantities of 200 rupees shares. In equity, we can buy even 1 shares also. But in future, lot size are fixed, like 1,000 shares for 1 lot, 2,000 shares for 1 lot. Likewise, the lots has been fixed for each companies. In cash market, you can buy a share only if you have the full margins. But in future market, you can buy a share if you have initial margin means you can buy a shares in future market also. For example, if you take Hindalco means its lot size is 3500 shares. Now you have bought the Hindalco at 200 rupees. If 1 point rises means you can earn profit of 3500. If 1 point goes down means you have loss of 3500. Likewise, in TCS, its lot size is 250. If 1 point goes up means you can earn profit of 250 rupees. If 1 point comes down means you have the loss of 250 rupees. Now let's see why we need to invest in equity market. Let's compare other investment with equity. 5 years back, if you invest in gold means you can earn profit of 8%. If you invest in real estate means you have the profit of 20%. If you invested in bank means you have profit of 24%. Likewise, if you invested in equity means you have profit of 75%. This is the major reason why you need to invest in equity market. Likewise, equity is more liquidity. Liquidity means you can buy or sell the stock anytime you want. Now you came to know about the basic of equity and commodity market. Now if you want to start to invest means first you need a demat account, and then to view the price of stock you need a mobile or laptop. A smartphone is enough to view the price and to trades also. To buy a stock you need to analyze it technical and fundamentally so that you can pick a correct one. In coming videos I will explain you how to select the stock and buy the stocks for investments. So kindly subscribe my channel. Thank you.